like told us obviously that he wasn't going to perform and that he didn't want to be here.
Guys, to hold the rest of the players accountable and bring it maybe on a more consistent basis or reporting. It's just how did that message hit your ears, and what do you make of Mike saying that after a win for you guys?
He's definitely right. You know, we got to come out and take these chances we have and don't take them for granted. You know, we're in a position now where if we're locked in and don't be happy or complacent where we are, we can do something special, you know, and it starts on us coming in here and taking the job seriously, and then obviously coming out to the game and showing.
Domas, what contributed to those 23 offensive rebounds that they were getting? I know there wasn't any boxing out, but you know, coach, he don't like to say, you know, there's no communication problem, but it seemed like there was, you guys wasn't.
We were trying, you know, some days the ball, you know, obviously there were some that we could have done a better job, but at the end of the day, you know, we've all watched basketball, you know. It was one of those days, you know. They missed a lot of shots, you know. I feel like we did a great defense, you know. And then if we were just taking half of those at least, you know, it would have put us even in a better position for the rest of the game.
So what do you think y'all learned from that, you know, going forward? Because it could be a problem.
It's a team effort, you know. It's a team effort. I think Josh Hart had a couple, you know. The bigs, you know, they got one of the best offensive rebounders in the league there. And it's just a team effort. Everybody has to be aware. You know, we can't just relax just because we're doing good or we're up 15 or something.
Were you at all caught off guard by how PO'd Mike seemed after the win?
No, I mean, that's been him, you know. He expects greatness from us, you know, and he wants us to come out and be the best we can be every night, you know, and with no excuses. So, you know, for him to be like that, you know, it just pushes us to be even better.
How nice is it to have someone who isn't satisfied that wants more and thinks that you guys can be more?
I mean, it's good, you know. That just shows that he truly believes in us, you know, and it shows that we still have more levels to arise, you know, offensively, defensively, everything, you know, and it's coming to the end of the season, you know, and then playoffs are going to start, so this is where we got to tune up everything.
Is there more that you can give as far as you and De'Aaron with your voice?
Yeah, of course, you know, there's always moments, you know, like in the game where we play three quarters good, two quarters good, you know, and then those are moments where both of us have to step up, you know. The guys respect us and listen to us, you know. So maybe if we're more aggressive and stuff like that on the court, maybe we don't have that many many minutes of lapses.
Are you right now looking at the standings at all, with the season kind of winding down at all?
Right now, you know, it doesn't really matter, you know. Like Coach said, we won and he was mad. So we just got to work on ourselves, you know. Like we said from the beginning of the year, we're going to work on ourselves, our team, you know, and that's going to put us in a great position at the end of the game to win.
You had a triple-double last night, I think your second straight triple-double. Just how good are you feeling with your game right now and putting up numbers like that?
You know, with triple-doubles, it's the guys, you know, they got to knock down all the shots. You know, my job is just to get them open, you know, and if they can come out and knock down shots, that's just going to help us.